everybody. Welcome back to the second episode of my Minecraft thing. Moon's beginning to go down, which means the sun's coming up right behind me. We've traveled from a spawn quite a ways, and now I'm above a cliff, kind of. A little makeshift house. I can find WSAD keys. There we go. That's there, WSAD. We'll be able to start moving along the river, I think. A boat. Oh, spider. 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 I like spiders. I want spring. Yeah, I want some springs. Same old. Too much. Terracotta. possessions except for the terracotta I left in the other chest. I have a forced ring. So I'm on my road to building them, to getting a bed. And also, I also have two saplings. Some dirt. Saplings will be nice. I'll be able to plant a tree on my roof, I think. Yeah, I'm gonna plant a nice little tree on my roof. Now then, I have some torches. Start digging deeper. I want to start expanding my house a little bit more. I want such a small house. I need more living space. I want a bigger house. I want a herd. Be nice, homely. It's nice, it's tall. Yeah. Next up, I think I'm gonna put in. Stuff outside. I don't like it. One bit. Monsters are nasty butters. I'm trying to steal everything from you. Five. There we go. One, two, three, four, five. I'm too tall, so I go. One, two, three, four, five. Torches aren't lasting as far as I'd like them to, but oh well. Two. Second room. It's got wood and whatnot. Now I'm gonna put in. I'll then grab logs and some sticks. Then crafting recipes for a campfire. Perfect. I have that. I will plan on. First, I don't want to smoke myself out of the house. No, there's no real way to. I'm gonna save that big axe. It's a nice big axe. I mean, there's no real way to smoke yourself out of the house. Might as well be a bit more realistic, right? More fun. Yes. And then, boom. I get four pickaxes. Should be a nice start. Down, like. F1 and find the clock. And that will work as a clock, actually. It's really cool. Yeah, you can. It's on iron. Oh, an iron ingot. Those things are expensive. Either way, actually look at the clock in the crafting table, it'll work just as well. Sunrises from this, but I'll see some nice sunsets. So, that's nice. That's a nice start. I'm going to head out, spend my farm a bit more. Sand right there, and then, oh, I should here. Sorry. Fire, building a chimney. And Our first free, yay. Well, this is quite eventful, at least. We've self-sufficient, I guess. Finally self-sufficient, I'm gonna move this stuff back here. This bit here, gonna get a second furnace to put underneath it. A second furnace to get underneath it. And then, nice enough, and sandstone kind of stands out, I guess. Now, our first sunset.